वेलकम टू अमेजिंग इन्फिनिटी फैमिली फॉर फोर्टनाइट मैसेज ऑफ माइन नंबर 4. दिस इज एसोसिएशन, दिस इज अ डायरेक्ट वन ऑन वन टॉक टू ईच वन ऑफ यू एक्चुअली. ओके, विथ मी आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंसिस थ्रू विच यू मे गेट सम हेल्प. सो इन दिस वीक आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक समथिंग अबाउट ओके विच जनरली लॉट ऑफ पीपल मिस आउट. And many people who are new, if you correct this from the beginning itself, you will have your journey very fast. You will be very excited throughout the journey. And people who are old also, in the process or on the way, if the energy and the excitement is missing, you can get it back, right? Okay, you know, we start this business because initially when we are doing jobs and all, okay, there are so many dreams which we are not able to fulfill, and suddenly somebody come and share this business and you see a lot of dreams can get fulfilled and you're excited, right? And then you attend a welcome, and then in welcome also, when you prepare a dream list, okay, you come back with a lot of long-term agenda as a dream, right? But you know, when you start the business, initially you are very, very excited, but in the journey of this business, lot of challenges you have to face. Like for example, you have to stretch your day, you have to work till late nights, you have to work after your job, you have to manage your kids, your family, you know, everything actually. So there's so much of stretch, and you don't get time for other things which are not very important right now in life, but still, because earlier you were doing that, you start missing those things, and slowly it becomes a routine, like a job actually, right? You know what is missing here is many people who basically write down the dreams, the long-term dreams, they don't have any specific short-term dream actually, right? And I think this is something which need to be changed, right? For example, you know, many people earn some money in first few weeks, but they don't even withdraw from the VO. They don't even if they withdraw, they end up using that money in a normal, day-to-day expenses, which they were doing from their salaries also, right? Like for example, if there's a big gadda, salary used to go in that, and this income is also going there directly, right? And it is not making you feel that it is making a difference in your life, right? Your family also feel that you're stretching, you're not giving time, okay, you're working hard, but still no change actually, right? But if you see, there is a money which is coming, maybe small, not in millions, right? But and that money can make a difference, provided you use it to make yourself feel that it is making a difference. For example, you know, what exactly I did in the beginning, basically when I started earning one check, two check, I started doing those things from that checks, right? Which I was not able to do anyway from my job income actually, right? Because all the other expenses were getting managed from a job, right? Why to use this money for something which anyway was getting managed from a job, right? So I started doing those things, like for example, going to a 5-star place with the family for a dinner. Before it was, you have to think 20 times, right? Okay, hardly any time we used to go out, right? No, but when this started coming, I said, okay, there are two checks that can take care of that, right? Why not giving that experience? So that experience gives you a kick for next 1 or 2 weeks. Then next 1 or 2 weeks, because of that experience, that kick, you are excited. Next, again, you want to run two checks, right? Okay, maybe that can be a new phone, right? You know, then slowly when you start earning more, they're shifting a house actually, right? So every time you enter in that house, which is better house, okay, maybe you're staying in your own house, which is on EMI, right? But that is a smaller one, right? So what I did, I rented my house, my own house. I gave it on rent, and I moved to a bigger house, better house, and started paying more rent actually there, okay? Because I was not able to buy that point of time, but I was earning that much of money which can take care of that rent. But every time when I used to enter in that house, it used to make me feel that this was only possible because of the business, otherwise it was not possible, right? So that gives another kick actually, right? So many things, you know, so many things we can do, small things for which you don't have to wait. One check, two check, three checks in a month, four checks in a month also can give you that, right? Okay, so please give this experience to your family, give this experience to yourself, and it is a reminder every time. These experiences are a reminder that this business is making a difference in your life actually, right? Okay, slowly people start changing cars actually, right? But for changing a car, you don't have to earn millions, right? you just have to ensure that your check size should be equal to the EMI of the car, right? Right? So that also, every time we used to drive that car, it was, we started thinking that it was only possible because of this business, otherwise it was not possible, right? And that energy, that belief, you know, was giving more push to go for the bigger goals, actually, right? So short-term specific goals, first check, do you have short-term specific goal in the beginning of the week itself, right? From this week income, what am I going to do? Where am I going to spend? Are you announcing it to your family? Are you announcing it to your people? Are you announcing it for yourself, visualizing it that, okay, this week I will earn only $500. Not much, but with this $500, I will do this. And the moment you earn that, you do that actually, right? And that will be a sense of achievement. Because otherwise, on the other scenario, you will earn $500 without even knowing what you're going to do with that. Okay, that will go in that gadda again, actually. And you will not feel any difference. And people, guys, people are watching you, right? There are many prospects who come and who never say no, you know, but they wait and watch your life actually, right? But if you are giving these experience to yourself, okay, you are not just getting a kick for yourself and a feel that this business is making a difference in your life, but also those people are also noticing the change in your lifestyle, and then they start following you and they come back to you actually, right? So it's not about millions. And even if I feel that when I started, I was feeling that even if I don't earn millions, it's okay. Okay, I was not even looking at millions. I was not even looking at a very, very long-term dreams and big dreams actually, right? I was only looking at in next 2 weeks, what am I going to do? What do I want more, okay, to enjoy life and to have a better life? Okay, this is what I want, and this is the amount of money which is required. Reverse calculation. Let's work for these 2 weeks to earn that money and enjoy that, right? So every time there was a short-term goal, and there was a sense of achievement every time we used to achieve that goal. And that sense of achievement gives you a lot of energy and gives you a feel that this business is making a difference in your life, right? So check yourself, check your downlines. Are they having, you know, these kind of short-term goals? And are they crazy to achieve these kind of short-term goals, right? In fact, long back, we had some 12 weeks of madness drive actually in early days of my business, right? Wherein all of us, some 30 people, sat down together. We decided that next 12 weeks, you know, we have to spend on 12 different things which we were not able to do in otherwise from our job income, right? Okay, so 12 weeks we were doing that, right? Only $500 or $1,000 actually, right? In those 12 weeks every week, right? But those $1,000 need to be spent immediately after the moment we get the commission, right? And that was so much of buzz. And then in WhatsApp group, everybody was posting pictures that I did this. I took my parents to the 5-star. I took my family to the 5-star. I gifted my wife this, it was not possible. I changed my wardrobe. These are small little things, right? I changed my car. I bought an iPad. I bought a MacBook. These small little things started, you know, creating a different buzz that yes, this business is making a difference in so many people's life, and it can make a difference in my life also, right? And that's what exactly is required. Don't look at millions. Millions will come eventually anyway, right? But start enjoying small checks by using those checks in doing those things which you were postponing or procrastinating, right? In your job days, right? And also, which was you were thinking that which was not possible from a job, right? Okay, these are not very big things, small things, but it gives you happiness for 1 or 2 weeks, and that happiness gives you energy to earn for next 1 or 2 weeks and the next 1 or 2 weeks, and that's how exactly you keep growing actually, right? So, you know, why not doing this? Check what are you doing with your commissions? Are you using that in the right place, or you are putting that into again same gadda and no difference actually, right? And your spouse, your family members are thinking that you're missing for so long, you're not coming home early, you're working hard on a weekends, this, that, everything, but still their life is still same, right? Okay, don't spend it only on yourself, right? Ask them, sit down together, prepare a next 12 week agenda, right? Prepare a next 12 weeks goal list actually. What are you going to do with next 12 weeks weekly income? And don't accumulate it, right? 1 week income, spend. 1 week income, spend. And that will give your family members, yourself, a belief that this business is making a difference, and slowly, slowly that belief will allow you to start having bigger goals with bigger money, which will help you to earn bigger checks actually, right? Okay? So guys, this is a small message, very, very small difference, but it makes a lot of difference in your head, in your action, in your energy actually, right? So every week when you're starting the week, do you know this week, what are you going to achieve? What exactly are you going to achieve? Not just as an income, but through that income, what experience you are going to get, or what experience you are going to give it to your family member, what experience you are going to give it to your kids, your family member, to yourself, and everyone actually, right? Correct? So every week, this is what exactly, week on week we have to live. And when you live week to week to week to week to week income, you will see that, you know, 200 weeks will go like this, and your initially weekly target will be for something which will cost maybe $500, right? But maybe after 100 weeks, you will have guts and belief to target for something, okay, from a weekly income, which will be as big as a diamond actually, right? A big income, because that will help you to multiply the check size every week, right? So guys, short-term goals, achieving that, getting sense of achievement is the key, because ultimately everyday excitement is required, everyday energy is required. And when you achieve something, okay, tell your team, share that with their team, right? Share that with your family members, put it on a group, put some pictures, right? So that people can see that it is making a difference in everyone's life, right? So this was my short message for fortnight number 4. Thank you very much, and I love you guys, and I'll see you back again on fortnight message number 5 after 2 weeks. Love you.